How's the market? Oh man, hot as a pistol, as my dad would say. I never really got that though. How hot is a pistol? He didn't even have a pistol. How does he know? I have a buyer. Looks like we're going to come out on top of a four offer bidding war. Heard of a couple others in Carmel Valley in the low to mid millions. Five offer and eight offer bidding wars. There's people jumping. Wanting to get in now, buyers wanting to get in now, get a good rate and put it to rest. Still, the premium properties only, the ones that are fixed up nice, are getting all the action. And I think you can pretty much say, if you have all the extras, you got a great chance of getting top dollar. It's those that are under, you just don't know. Are there people willing to fix your house up for you? We'll see. It's going to be a lot less likely to happen mid-summer on. The ones that are going to get lucky, the guys selling the fixers are going to get the luckiest here in the next couple of months when it's still very thin inventory and people don't really know which way prices are going up or down. So if you got one of those, give me a call. I'm Jim the Realtor. Yeah, there they go again, 44 times a day. Nice, clean ocean view today. After all that rain we've been having, what was that, half inch or so? Boston's had about 50 feet of snow. We got a half inch of rain, and it's a disaster. I'd like to comment on the numerous, I think we can say at this point, numerous gadgets coming out and companies thinking they're going to beat realtors. And these are people who have no clue what the problem is. It's the seller's disease. That's what is the barrier to virtually every sale. Because every seller insists on tacking on just that little extra mustard that makes what could have been an attractive price not so attractive. And that's why realtors, at least hopefully, that's why realtors have a job to help counsel. Because it's like the Ebola. I think we can call it the Ebola of real estate. Sellers insisting on getting that little extra. And the reason you see sales pretty hot right now is there are just enough buyers that are willing to step up and pay that little extra. And the only thing stopping this from being a full frenzy is there's more sellers that are just a little greedier. Nothing wrong with that. We'll wait it out, see what happens. But that is where all these startup internet real estate companies really can't help you. I don't care if you can do it for free. I don't care if you got the best gadget, the whiz-bang, super-duper, whatever. That's the crux of why the market's the way it is, and that takes some personal counseling to really get through it. So, I don't see these internet startups having any impact on the real estate sales game, unless they figure out how to convince sellers that price is everything. I'm Jim the Realtor. No surfers today.